Hey guys, welcome to the channel. Today we'll take you through programming a Centurion Nova code hopping one button, two button or four button remote onto a Nova Helix single channel receiver. Let's get into it. Want to change the receiver from a pulse to a latch mode, you have to power down the receiver. You have to place a jumper on middle pin in J2, and you will need a master remote for this. Power on the device, you press and hold the master remote for 3 seconds or more. You'll see the LED is flashing. 1 pulse, 2 pulses, 3 pulses, and 4 pulses. The latch function is on 2 pulses. You'll wait for it to pulse twice and remove the jumper. It will now confirm your setting. Setting is saved. 1 press, latch on. 1 press, latch off. 1 press, latch on. 1 press, latch off. As always guys, Savil here, thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to the channel. Go ahead and check out the other videos on the channel. Leave a comment below, leave a comment on future videos you'd like to see, and I'll catch you next time.